Also breaking this evening in Greenville County, deputies there responded to a shooting this evening around 5:30 on Spruce Street. The sheriff's office says at least one person was shot and taken to the hospital. We're told that person is expected to be okay. Investigators believe this was an isolated incident. There's no threat to the public.